guys, we're picking this trailer up real high in there. It's in dump trailer. You see that telescoping cylinder is located in the front of this trailer. And as she goes on up, you see that the unit is very, very nice. It is a large unit. It's 36 and a half foot long, and it's 96 inches wide. The unit is made out of steel. You don't see any damages on this unit, none whatsoever. The title says prior salvage, had a little damage to it at one time. Evidently, it was either stolen or maybe it was laid over on the side, but it's a 1998 model. That tells you and I that there's nothing wrong with this unit. You can see it working, and you can see it operating. And the only on auction time, guys, where you find a unit like this, brought to you by Brookhouse and Brookhouse Auctions. We're going to start to bring her down right now. Only on auction.